Continue on H Street Northwest for 1.5 miles. There's a speed trap ahead. Faster route via US 50 East, which saves 3 minutes. If you prefer to stay on the current route, tap no thanks.